guys, it's your girl, Miss Diva, new and improved, period. You guys, I know my last video may have took y'all for a loop, like, wait a minute, what's going on? How she looking like that? Why she feeling like that? Like, you know, it was a lot going on, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. Since my last video, I have scheduled a doctor's appointment. It is not until July. So, you know, we got a whole month ahead. So, you know what I'm saying? Just prepare. Relax. Rejuvenate. And just pray to the universe that everything works out when the time comes. What was I finna say? My bad, y'all. I've just been behind the scenes, you know, taking care of myself. Drinking, you know, water as much as I can. I've been doing like this new skin treatment by Rory. R-O-R-Y. It's called Rory. It's kind of like a different version of, what is it called? That product. Different version of that product. I've been using it since, May 18th. So I'm trying to give it till June 18th to, you know, give like a face reveal to show like how my face is cleared up. Cause, you know, I talk about that a lot in my videos that, you know, my face is breaking out due to me having PCOS and stuff like that. And my hormones, yada yada. Y'all already know. I give this spiel every time. But the real reason why I'm doing this video is because I had to address some things. Okay? Now, I've been on my YouTube channel a lot. Usually, whenever you guys leave me a comment on any video, I always see it and I'm always responding to it. But some of these comments that y'all are commenting on the video, and I'm not saying this to the people that are subscribed to my channel, but because most of these people that's comment is not subscribed, which I don't really care about, like, subscribers and all this and that. Like, I'm not, you know, one of those type of people that's like, oh, subscribe to my channel, make sure you like, make sure you comment. Like, I ain't got time for that. If you gonna comment, you gonna comment. If you gonna like, you gonna like. If you gonna subscribe, you gonna subscribe. I appreciate you if you do, because that means there's something about my energy that you resonate with. And you say, like, oh, she cool, I'm gonna subscribe to her. I'm gonna see what else she gonna be posted, right? So, most of the people that has come to my channel is from my unemployment videos. A lot of people in Texas, especially, has been going through so much major fuckery with the unemployment system in Texas, right? So, by me doing those videos, I've noticed that a lot of people, they reach that main video and they just always ask, like, quick questions like, did you win? What happened after that? What the lawyer say? How did you handle your case? Like, I made a whole playlist on every single step of the way that I went through after that appeal. I even showed you an appeal from November of 2020 and everything that I went through with the same company that I'm doing the videos that led up to April, to every other video that was about the unemployment and everything. I gave y'all a whole playlist to look at. And I'm not speaking to everybody. I'm just speaking to the ones that just want a quick answer within that video. Oh, so did you win the case? If you went through all the rest of the videos, you would see that, no, with that whole appeal situation, it was ongoing. The shit was ongoing. It didn't stop. Okay? I went through a lot of bullshit. I went through a lot of sending emails, contacting this person, just sending shit to the goddamn labor board, like all kinds of people. I'm just sending emails, contacting any and everybody I can for somebody to wire it to somebody, to transfer it to somebody, to get it to somebody, to give me my goddamn money. So if I am the person that did the work, I created the video because most people that, if you get on YouTube and you search for unemployment, you search for unemployment 2020, however you put it in, you're going to see a lot of clickbait. You're going to see a lot of motherfuckers clickbaiting, talking about the stimulus check, talking about it was coming, how motherfucking stimulus checks were sent to dead people. A lot of people didn't get it. A lot of backstories of the news, people talking about the, you know, they issues in San Antonio. Basically, it's a lot of bullshit. They not going to really tell you how an appeal is set up. You're not going to really know how, if you have an appeal, how it's going to go. You know, who might be the representative, what information they might say. I did all that work because I wanted it to put it out there for the people to know that whenever you are living in this 3D bullshit, if you are not in college, you know what I'm saying, if you don't have your degree yet, if you don't have your own business yet, if you wasn't raised up, you know what I'm saying, in a goddamn silver spoon, golden egg house, you know what I'm saying, like, if you don't have these things, this is the type of shit that real people go through. See, real people, what I mean by, like, me per se that's going through bullshit like this, is because we are the ones that keep it real. I honestly believe that. They, like, the ones that keep it real, that they not really with so much bullshit, they try to put more good out in the world, and they always seem to get motherfucking loads of piles of bullshit and shit like that. We are the ones that always got to work harder. And then motherfuckers want to come at you trying to make it seem like, well, you ain't doing enough. I mean, how is it so easy for me and you ain't got it? Like, I don't understand. Like, you ever heard the saying of different strokes for different folks? See, the reason why you might have got it faster than I did because certain lessons you was going to learn faster than I needed to.
Period! Period! Period!
Okay, that was your path. That wasn't my path. So, everybody else might be starting their own business, but I'm still waiting to start mine. But see, the good thing about me being in the backfield is that I can learn certain things. See, those people that already went out there and got whatever they needed to get, they talking about what the issues that they went through, any hiccups that they may have. So then, therefore, a person like me could be on the back end like, oh, okay, so this is what I need to do if this was to happen. Or this is how I handle this if this was to happen. A lot of people don't think like that. So the main reason why I'm making this video is stop being lazy when you come to my channel. You look at certain videos and you don't look at the backstory, or you don't go forward to see, well, maybe she created more videos on this topic. Let me go to it and see what else she said about this. I didn't just do one hit wonder, just one video, and then you ask it like, hey, well, did you win? Like what happened? Like, what? I mean, damn, well, I'm going through the same thing right now. No, people in Texas that I specifically made these videos for, well, no, take the back. Mostly these videos are made because, like I said, most people right now in Texas, because I live in Houston, Texas, are going through the issue with Texas Workforce Commission with unemployment. A lot of people have a whole bunch of money sitting on their goddamn account. They got to make an appeal for some bullshit. Like, it's too much. So I did the work to help out people, give them contact information, give them phone numbers. Hey, this is the emails that I kept contacting. This is the numbers that I've called. Even if you can get through to somebody over something, like, you know what I'm saying? I did all that. So don't be lazy and not do the work of going to see any other video that I did to tell you on how I handle certain things. Another thing. I appreciate all of you that comment and say, you know, hey, Miss Diva, you know, can I message you and tell you about my story? I appreciate hearing about y'all's story, but let me let y'all know something. I'm not an unemployment advocate. I can't help you more than I'm trying to help myself. That's why I did the videos, to try to give y'all insight, like, y'all not alone. I'm just as much in it as you are. My fight did not stop just when I did those videos. I'm still going through bullshit with motherfucking unemployment right now. Okay? So we all in the same loop right now with everything that's going on. So even though, you know what I'm saying, some of you guys have emailed me and told me y'all's story, I can only do so much as far as helping you see what errors of basically you just telling me your story of how unemployment is fucking over you too. Cause I don't have no people on the back end. You know what I'm saying? I'm not like a person that has like a group of people with me, you know, that has lawyers and everything. That's like, okay, you guys, well, thank you for telling me y'all's story. I'm gonna try to give you some phone numbers to so-and-so. Like, I don't have like that. It's just me. I don't have nobody with me. You know what I'm saying? I don't have people, you know what I'm saying, on the back end that's helping me with everything that I've been going through, even to put out the videos that I have about my unemployment situation. All I have is my mama, because she's been through so much shit with unemployment, even back then. You know what I'm saying? Like way, like back in motherfucking, I would say maybe 2012 on back. Like, she been going through a lot of shit with unemployment. So that's honestly where I get my advocacy from, is from my mama. I don't have nobody. So as much as I'm doing the work, as much as I'm researching online, as much as I'm, you know, trying to find emails and phone numbers and stuff like that, I'm putting that stuff out there because a lot of people that is in the same area that I'm at or wherever I can, I'm trying to help them see that they are not alone, that they are going through just as much bullshit. I completely understand. They basically fuck you over, all that. I completely understand. But at the same time, I cannot help you more than I can help myself. I made a YouTube video, and I am going to come through with more videos about, you know, how everything is set up with unemployment, everything. Like, because a lot of people, you know, y'all might just, this might just be y'all first time on unemployment, so y'all don't necessarily know. Technically, this will be my second year on unemployment because I've been working, you know what I'm saying? So it's not like I'm just trying to stay on government assistance, you know what I'm saying? That's the fuckery of the fucking system. Like, these fucking companies, they want you to do all this dumb shit, and then you sit here working, and you be like, most people can just take the attitude like, I don't want to do this shit no more. So if they try to apply for unemployment, the company would be like, oh, well, they just stopped coming, you know, and then of course they're going to try to deny you because they like, oh, well, you basically just quit your job without reasoning. You don't get paid benefits. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of fuckery in the world. So all I'm saying is, you guys, if you are watching my unemployment video, there's a playlist that says unemployment issues under my account of my YouTube page. Watch those videos. And if you have more questions of, you know, well, how did, most people not even asking like, okay, well, how did you actually write up your appeal letter? Or what documents did you send in as far as when you submitted for an appeal? How did you know that you need to write an appeal? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, so most people that is asking questions, they pretty much already would know certain things. But some people are just kind of like frivolous when they just come on my channel like, well, did you win? Well, did you watch the video? Because at this point, anybody just ask me little quick questions on videos that I know you will have to go deep on, I'm just going to send you the link to my playlist. Point blank simple. So, I just want to come on here and give that little update because, yeah, real life's still going on right now. In, June of 2021, I'm still going through unemployment issues. They have $1,326 of my money held up because they just failed to pay me my money. Switch me over to disaster unemployment assistance claims. Put me as ineligible because supposedly I quit my job before COVID-19 hit. And now every time I call unemployment, they can see that, wait a minute, you still have money here. Well, they basically just switched your account over to this and you can't. Okay, so can we? So guess what? I'm back in the same place you at. I'm looking at my own videos for my own advocacy. I'm trying to figure out who can I contact now. I just sent countless emails to the ombudsman line. I told y'all a lot about the ombudsman line. Contact the ombudsman because a lot of places have the ombudsman where it's like a supervisor line to get through about bullshit that you have been through. I even mailed. Alrighty, everybody. Sorry about that. So basically what happened was the video, because of Mercury retrograde, it cut off at that moment and I wasn't even... On my side, it was still looking like it was recording, but actually it just stopped right there. So basically what I was saying at the end of the part was that I actually mailed documents to the ombudsman's office in Austin, Texas, for the Texas Workforce Commission. Even mailed out the documents to them, sent my information out for my new appeal. Nobody never responded. Nobody sent any more updates about anything. So like I said, I'm still going through issues right now. On a whole nother segment about unemployment and everything, it's a lot, you know. So overall, I would just hope that everybody that watches my videos, look at all the videos and see how everything was set up, how everything was happening, and how at the end of the day, I still came out with some kind of outcome, you know what I'm saying? So overall, you guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this video because I'm starting on a whole nother video with some more bullshit. So I'm going to see y'all in the next video, all right? Bye. Thank you.